With today's helpful tips, trends, and topics, this is Twin City Talk.
Welcome to Twin City Talk. I'm Crystal Galney alongside Lauren Peterson and Ellie the kangaroo. First of all, just tell us about the kangaroos you have out here.
All right, so we have about 20 kangaroos. We have a couple large females with joeys right now, so that's pretty exciting. We also have a couple males out there. And these guys, you know, they spend a lot of their day just lounging and digging in the dirt. So you can see them when you're here just chilling by their hut. And if you're lucky, sometimes you'll see a little baby come out or in his mom's pouch.
Wow. Okay. For people who haven't been to Aggieland Safari before, what can they expect to do when they come?
Well, obviously this beautiful playground. But of course, when you come here, we have our giraffes you can feed. You can also feed our sulcata tortoises. You can walk around and see the kangaroos as well as other wallabies and other exotic animals like that.
So you can drive through or walk through, right?
Yes, ma'am. So I usually recommend doing the drive through first. The animals are hungry and see them when it's cool. And then you can come spend, you know, an hour or two walking around and enjoying the outside.
Okay, very good. And tell us the hours of operation.
All right, so we open from 9 to 5 every day. And then with the last car goes through the drive through at 4.
And you would need to get the food. They offer food you can buy if you'd like.
Yes, so we sell our drive through food at ticket booth right when you pull up. And then when you come inside in the gift shop, we sell the lettuce for the giraffes and tortoises, as well as bird seed sticks for parakeets, and the farmyard friend food as well.
Yeah, you can get up close and personal with these animals and meet Ellie and her friends at the Aggieland Safari and find out more information at kbtx.com/twincitytalk.